Hey, this is Lee and welcome to Fortnite Clips. If you look in the sky, there's a Star Destroyer. And I dropped my crown somewhere. I actually gently dropped my crown. So I don't know if anybody's looking up in the sky and noticed the Star Destroyer, so... right there. It'll probably get closer and closer time it gets to probably tomorrow, May the 4th. No, it's not, is it? Yeah, tomorrow, May the 4th. I've just got to land here because I've got last piece of the quest to do, and then I get some more XP. Hopefully there's some chests here when I'm landing. No one else has looted them already. I have to drive anybody crazy at noise. Does not work on them ones. Oh well. Worth a try. So guys, I hope you see this Star Destroyer in the sky. Establish a device link near Colony Crossroads, Greasy Groves. Which were quite close. So, it's a good job I landed there. Saved that one to last. You can only see the Star Destroyer while you're gliding down, so... that's only why you can see it.
Funny prank with the loudspeakers, but I have a new mission for you. Our ballistics lab have created some very convincing imagined order dummy shells. We'd like you to swap out the live shells for our blanks at key munition storage sites.
To do that next time. Can't do them yet. Hey, look, I've still got the phone in my hand. No, it disappears. Oh well. Oh well. Gone now. BFFs, be best friends, or faithful friends, big fat friend. Mr. Wishing Well Shell. Come back. You got 50% shield back. Oh well. Can't win them all. Well, guys, I have yet to find one lightsaber inside a chest, unless it's in certain spawn locations. As my wife would say, you'd have knee luck. quite a lot of loot down there. Shall I get it? Yeah, I'll go for it. Shame that wasn't a blue auto shotgun. Gotta get this stuff. He's got an auto shotgun. Mr. Marshmallow Head.